gentlemen, welcome here this evening. It's wonderful to be here. So many amazing mentors and mentoring organisations in the room. It's unbelievable. We really do have a fantastic evening in store for you tonight. My name is Chelsea Baker and I'm the founder of the National Mentoring Awards, and a big welcome to you all this evening.
Thank you. That's a wonderful welcome in the heart of Chelsea, from the heart of Chelsea. Isn't that wonderful? Thank you. 2 years of preparation. Well done. You've done a fantastic job. Thank you. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this, the most exciting event happening anywhere in the ballroom of the Jumeirah Carlton Hotel this evening. It's great to see so many people here as well. You know what? I don't think there's ever been so many people in this room before, let me tell you. There's got to be 50,000 people in this room tonight. 50,000 wonderful, very beautiful people, mentoring people. Wonderful, very beautiful mentoring people. I'm sorry, I'm a bit jet lagged. I've been in Vietnam, I've been mentoring Kim Jong-un. And
is to see this diversity of people in a room here to celebrate this thing called mentoring. It's this thing that we do on a regular basis. There's a mosaic of it, there's a spectrum of mentoring. And I think the fact that we're all in this one room together celebrating it is a real recognition of it. And you know, there's no one way of doing it. And that's really powerful. And I think that comes through really strong. And that is the one thing I'm taking home tonight.
Is an amazing achievement for our organisation. The work we do in mentoring young children has made a huge impact, and to be recognised like this is a huge privilege.
This is a fantastic evening, this wonderful setting, with the award presented by one of my all-time comic heroes, Rory Bremner, and just being surrounded by all of these inspirational people doing fantastic things. And it is a huge honour just to be a very small part of that as the winner of the University Award.
These National Mentoring Awards are so exciting. I've met some incredible inspirational mentees tonight and mentors whose lives have been changed. And Chelsea Baker has done an amazing job in establishing this and building up. You can probably hear the noise in the background, just an incredible atmosphere tonight.
That's why the mentors, they are the right people to help you to understand all these steps. They are very, very important for everybody in all branches, including even army, as you saw earlier. Mentors are very, very important.
We thought it was great fun, the National Mentoring Awards. It was great to be here. It was wonderful to see so many people who are really keen on mentoring all together.
I love the National Mentoring Awards. I think it was a really fun evening. It's incredibly inclusive, and it's been really exciting to hear about the variety of projects and sectors that are supported and taking part tonight.
A
I think this has given us the real confidence and boost to understand that the mentoring scheme we've developed is really powerful, and we're now planning to scale that across the UK and beyond. We have big, big ambitions to impact both business and society with mentoring.
It's an absolute privilege to win the National Mentoring Award for Disability, because it's a testament to all the work that I do with my mentees in schools, and it's an absolute testament to my ethos and what I would like my pupils and mentees to portray going forward too.
It's fantastic that we have an organisation that is recognising people's efforts and hard work and dedication, and to repeat what I said, it's just an absolute honour to be surrounded by so many people that work so hard and are tremendously dedicated in what they achieve on a day-to-day basis.
Delighted to be winning a National Mentoring Award. It's an absolute testament to all of our mentees, our mentors, our industry sponsors and our partners that this programme has been such a success and been recognised in this award this evening.
We wanted to sponsor the Female Mentors Award because as an organisation we work with many different lawyers working remotely, and it so happens that this particularly suits female lawyers, this flexible way of working. So over 70% of our workforce is female, so we wanted to get behind an award that really celebrates the positive impacts of women in the workplace.
National Mentoring Awards are so well organised, so beautiful, so elegant. The energy in that room is just vibrant. There's so much love and so much applause and celebration. Everyone's in a winner. Everybody is a winner in that room, truly.
I could do. It's just an absolute privilege to be able to work with people who are so committed to helping other people, and sponsoring award was, as I said, the very least we could do.
Representing the Welsh Government, and the Welsh Government is hugely passionate about mentoring and the role that it has to play for our economy and for our communities, and just how important it is. And it's really important that I'm here as a female as well to support the fact that women are so important in our economy.
Important to give sense to the mentoring, because now it's new technology, everything is digital, and we lose the human contact. So this evening was very interesting because it gives the best of the human. It's the contact we can have together.
The National Mentoring Awards for us, it's just a recognition of, there's lots of unseen heroes out there, basically. Just like ourselves, basically, doing a lot of hard work in the different communities, basically trying to help a lot of the young people that are out there. And I think the National Mentoring Awards basically have just given us a platform to show all the talents that we've been doing and all the hard work and stuff. So yeah, that's why we really like about the National Mentoring Awards, is that it's given us that platform, basically.
I think it was a fantastic opportunity to highlight the benefits of mentoring and how many dedicated professionals, not just in business support, but throughout many sectors in the United Kingdom.
Mentoring is one of those systems that if you don't actually mentor people and help them on their journey in life, then you actually find that your own company will start to, their levels of skills will start to subside. And so mentoring is so important to actually help people, push them, and to continue in their careers.
Brilliant. It's a terrific award for terrific people, and anything we can do to widen the idea of mentoring, I'm 100% behind it, and it's a marvellous thing to do for the next generation, or indeed sometimes for your own generation.
The fact that I've now won this award just builds more momentum, so any way that we can promote these awards so other mentors can, you know, be nominated for it next year, that's basically what I'd be a part of, to be fair.
Why mentoring is important: because it helps people, and that's what we all need. H-E-L-P, help. We all need to help each other. The only way this world is going to survive is by more empathy. And the more empathy that we gain throughout the world, the better that we're going to become, and the more reduction in prejudices, which means it's going to bring the world together more. So everybody needs to mentor each other and help each other to be the best they can be.
The moon, speechless, didn't expect it. It's an honour, because I don't do this for awards, but to be recognised is such a privilege.
I'm Rory Bremner, and it's my privilege and pleasure to be the host of the first National Mentoring Awards. It's wonderful. We had a lot of awards tonight, but each of those awards represents somebody who's given their time, who's given their experience, and passed that on to somebody else. It's a wonderful thing, mentoring. It's great for the person who's doing the mentoring. It's great for the person who is being mentored. It's all about encouraging, infusing, inspiring, and passing on your knowledge to the next generation, passing your knowledge to people who need a helping hand. It's a wonderful, wonderful thing, and we celebrated it tonight. I think we'd do it again. I think we have to do it again, right? Okay, we're doing it again.
My name is Chelsea Baker, and I'm the founder and the CEO of the National Mentoring Awards. I launched this initiative because there are so many amazing mentoring initiatives and programs out there, and they're not being recognized. We need to create real inspirational role models across every sector of business, education, sport, and society. And tonight, we marked a significant point in history where, for the first time, the United Kingdom honored the top UK's mentor and mentoring initiatives in the country. And it's been an incredible evening. If you'd like to know more information, you can get involved at nationalmentoringawards.org. #TheNMAwards.